full media serve as an integral part of the site. Worship strikes, moments, and truth are expected by the public. The Pontifical University of the Philippines, the largest university in the country in terms of student population, believes that the opinions of its students regarding media information are important in shaping the future of the media industry and society. Thus, we believe in its knowledge of communication and communication management topics in recognition of the outstanding contributions and performances in developing media industry. Brings you the 7th BUP Mobility Media Awards. More than 65,000 votes from all BUP branches and campuses was absorbed for that. Students Choice Media Award-giving body in the country today. 40 awards will be given in different categories such as print, radio, online media, advertising, and television. This is the 7th BUP Media Awards. And to prove the awards, please welcome on stage the chairman of this year's BUP Media Awards and the executive vice president of the university, Dr. Herminia Ivanini.
Good afternoon to our distinguished guests. Executives of the university, led by President Emmanuel C. D. Guzman, to all our colleagues in the university, and all the other guests from media industry. Welcome po sa inyong lahat at maraming salamat sa inyong pagbibigay talaga sa Mabini Awards ng aming universidad. As we celebrate our achievements as a university, it is our pride to also celebrate the hard work, commitment, talents, and creativity of the people in media. We value your roles in communicating information and coming up with quality programs in various forms and mediums. Hence, the university has endeavored to have this 2nd Mabini Media Awards. Your achievements are an immense source of inspiration for our students, especially those specializing in communication and creative arts. Hence, the remarkable turnout of votes from our students. We ourselves were surprised with a close to 100% vote for all the nominees by our students. Thank you, media practitioners and executives, for your inspiration, hard work, and commitment to your profession and craft. We hope that this humble initiative of our university shall also inspire you even more, for we believe that the value of these awards is more, much more, than the prize and the trophies themselves. Salamat po.
Thank you for EBB. This event would not be possible without the support of the head of this institution. So to give us a short but meaningful message, a round of applause to BUP President Dr. Emmanuel C. Guzman.
General Lamont Santos. And all the guests. PUB is the largest state university in the country. We have 20 campuses across the island of Luzon. Also, we have more than 65,000 students. PUB is known for being the people's university. And rightfully, we have a dream to represent the people's choice in this Mabini Media Awards. Mabini is Katakunar Mabini represents the PUBian. Because the PUBian came from humble beginnings like Mabini, we're able to raise fires and we use our knowledge to further our aspirations and dreams in life, most particularly for the benefit of the nation. So this is the second time that we are doing this, and I'm happy that the reception of the community is quite warm, and I expect that there are more of this in the future. Welcome po sa Polytechnic University of the Philippines, ang sintang pangalan, mabuhay ang PUB.
Thank you very much, Dr. Insman. In the chapters of PUB's process on this year's MMA, here is a co-chair of the second Mabini Media Awards, the Dean of the College of Communication, Dr. Edmund E. Brown.
Sa gawin ngayon sa kayo.
much, Dr. Ethere. And now, it's time to announce and award the winners. But before that, let us watch and award nominees for different categories in the fields of online media and advertising. Ladies and gentlemen, let's all watch this.
The nominees for the best inspiration person.
The Heart of the Filipino, Philippine Airlines. Believe in yourself and hashtag only it's one.
Thank you.
Maybe.
Association President is Professor Jenny Reyes from our job.
Vice President for Administration, Alberto Quirio, Executive Vice President, Hermina Martino. And to announce the winner for the Best Entertainment Magazine is the Department of Journalism faculty, Professor Hunter.
Personally, I don't believe that as a captain of
Yes, of course, this is the one.
expressions namin, alam mo na ko, ay lalo mo namin pagpumulihin ang aming mga ginagawa. Hindi pa po kami mga official ng gobyerno, ay magsisisihan po namin ang ating mga kababayan sa amin po ng aming mga kaya. Para sa pag-aaraw nito, ay inaanyan ko po ang paraman ko sa aming mga mag-ina, ang Mrs. Casero-Sero. Araw-araw po ay inspirasyon po naman para kumangon ng napaaga at siyempre ang kapurihan ay para sa laking labos. Okay po kayo.
And to announce the winner for the AM Station of the Year is the Assistant to the Vice President for Student Services, Dr. Edna Bonaposa.
And the Mamini Media Award goes to DCMM Station.
Salamat ang marami sa karangalang binigay ko sa DCMM.
DJ at Titi Nalae, congratulations sa inyo po itong award na ito.
pagkatapos ng Linggo, tutuloy po ako ng Cuneta Astro Dome. We have a concert. It's our 15-year concert for Being a Boy. Mula po sa Pakuhan, the Men and Women of Love Radio, ang daming iubigyan sa amin. Maraming salamat. Malulog ko ang magkakalang kawal na.
Congratulations to the winners of the Prince and the Radio categories.
Dr. Lewis Alvarez. Affairs Program is the Chief of Music Office of the University Center for Culture and Arts, Professor Lin
Hao. The Mini Media Award goes to Taekwondo Mayor in this award.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. in behalf of the cast and crew, the staff, the land directors, Mr. M, the land coaches, Coach Andrea, Coach Sarah, Coach Yaro, Coach Rhea, and Coach Andrew.
Right. Festival winner for the Television Station of the Year, is the overall chair of the Second Community Media Awards and Executive Vice President of BUE, Dr. Emilia Mundi.
For Television Station of the Year, the BUE goes to ABS.
Jackson, and Enrico Morales and all the staff for amazing everything. Thank you. And now, to foreclose the second of Evening Media Awards, we are requesting everyone to stand for the same of the EUVA.
Congratulations to all the winners.